Automation controller is a form of computer that acts as a manager and enhances some or all of the other products in the home. It often functions as the brains of many intelligent homes. The most common functions of an automation controller include supporting sensors, grouping devices, monitoring events, modifying responses, and initiating actions.
Some sensors include their own power source and a microprocessor with enough intelligence to act upon a condition. When those sensors are used, an automation controller simply sits and listens for the sensor to send a message. Other sensors must be directly connected to an intelligent device that includes a power supply and the microprocessor, such as an automation controller. Many automation controllers can support both types of sensors.
Automation controllers also allow the installer or user to group devices together. For example, a simple group could link a desk lamp to an overhead light in the study, so that the desk lamp automatically comes on when the overhead light is turned on. Scenes are another form of grouping that can be performed by an automation controller. An example of a scene might be a condition where the television and surround sound system turns on, the VCR turns on and begins to play, and the lights dim and window shades close, all in response to a single action or event.
Automation controllers can monitor many types of events, including activities of remote controls and sensors. For example, the log could be used to review activities of a lawn sprinkler system to see how often the lawn has been watered recently and at what times and for how long.
Automation controllers can modify the responses to various conditions. If the controller has sensed that the owner is supposed to be home, it could provide a response such as turning on the lights and heater in that room. If the controller has sensed that the owner has left the home and activated the security system, the controller could modify that response and activate a security alarm, plus flash various lights around the home.
Automation controllers can also initiate actions on their own. For example, while the owners are away, a security feature could automatically turn the lights around the home on and off at irregular times, which can give a home the appearance that it is occupied. This feature could make the home less attractive as a target for intruders.
Home security is one of the more popular uses of home intelligence. All the devices we have shown you are simply components of a system you may want for your home.
Most security systems also feature a small remote control called a panic button. Although sirens are still common to many security systems, most security systems depend upon a call to someone outside the home for help.
As we've shown you, another popular system to control is lights. Lighting control systems typically include remote control of all lights and automated control of certain specific lights.
Entertainment is one of the most important systems to most people. A good entertainment system includes at least one room, what is known as a home theater, that produces the high-impact visual and audio sensations like you would find in commercial theaters. This is usually accomplished through a large-screen television and what is known as surround sound system. Surround sound involves speakers in all four corners of the room, a center speaker, and a surround sound receiver. The best surround sound systems include one or more subwoofers.
Another option for intelligent entertainment systems involves distribution throughout the home. Any VCR, CD player, or other entertainment device can be set up to provide audio, video, and remote controls to any or all rooms. Using a device known as a modulator, the output of equipment such as your VCR can be routed to any television channel and inserted back under the cable system that distributes to the other televisions in the home. And when motion sensors are used, the entertainment system can automatically follow a user from room to room.
Entertainment systems can also be extended to include other in-home generated signals. Television cameras that are as small as a pack of cigarettes can be mounted on any wall or set on top of a shelf or appliance and set up to show their output as a television channel.
Heating and air conditioning systems are also popular on the automation list because they can produce the most savings to the energy bill. Setback thermostats produce savings in comfort by allowing the user to predetermine times in which the home temperatures are allowed to vary by a few degrees. Zoned control uses special thermostats, temperature sensors, and dampers that allow the home to only heat or cool the occupied areas.
Timers that turn off the water heater at night and back on during the early morning hours can prevent wasted energy when the hot water is not needed. Electric door locks allow the user to unlock a door by remote control. Windows can be opened by electric motors and can also be changed between clear and opaque by adding a small control voltage.
Other systems that can benefit from intelligence include garage doors, gate openers, swimming pools, lawn sprinklers, and outdoor grills. Remote controls allow you to activate them at will from any location, and sensors allow them to activate on their own as the needs arise.
Your dealer can make your home intelligent all at one time or one piece at a time. No matter what your resources are, an intelligent home will help you use your resources wisely while making life easier. We hope that you've enjoyed our tour.
And we'll see you again. Bye-bye.
The Home Systems Network produces educational, training, and marketing materials for intelligent homes. This program was produced by Home Systems Network and was designed as an information and planning guide. The Home Systems Network includes many contractors who install and service intelligent home products. If you need help locating a contractor in your area, call Home Systems Network at this toll-free number. Additional information about how to install and use modern technology in homes is available in the book, Understanding and Installing Home Systems, How to Automate Your Home. This book provides details about many of the intelligent systems that are available, and it includes recommendations and step-by-step instructions. For a copy of this program, the book, or the Home Systems Network catalog, please call this toll-free number or write to Home Systems Network at this address.